Yeah, well, I got news for you. You still don't.
Oh, come on, Charlie.
Alan, you're the reason I'm here in the first place.
I know. I might have crossed a bit of a line.
A bit of a line? You moved your girlfriend into my house without telling me. You invited strangers over without my permission. And then to add insult to injury, you show up here with your ugly friggin' dummy?
He called you ugly.
Wait. I brought you a peace offering. That's my 10-year-old scotch.
Yes, it is. I saw him take it.
Oh, damn it, Danny, what is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?